votes, the student body has elected to get rid of the transgender bathroom and give any fellow student the right to use the bathroom they feel most comfortable in.
I don't want to use the girls' bathroom. If anyone can use it, it's going to be all crowded.
Anyone who has a problem sharing a bathroom with people who might be transgender will have to use the special designated bathroom designed to keep them away from the normal people who don't care.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
To the bathroom?
Oh, no, you don't. You gotta use a sissy bathroom. Well, go on, sissy.
Wow, this is pretty nice.
Feeling good on a Monday. Got my space, all the freedom I need.